Strange story of my life. From the very day I first set foot in this old house, some evil, mysterious something had possessed my very soul. Day by day, this ever-increasing menace had plagued my tortured mind, a torture that no human could endure, much less me, a pussycat. It was uncanny. There was a ringing in my ears. I kept seeing things. My eyes grew big as saucers. I couldn't keep a thing on my stomach. I didn't know whether I was coming or going. I was down in the dumps. I kept blowing my top. I felt myself going to pieces. I had to pull myself together. I was going mad, insane, out of my head, cracking up, crazy, cuckoo! Cuckoo! That's it! It was the cuckoo! Then I knew it meant murder.